If you please, and gentlemen, a long journey, some rest must be. Thank you.
Well, that was quite civil.
I could be a guide.
What?
Well, Mr. Blair, he could undo Vicky any other Vicky, can he?
Lynn is kind of temperament.
About to a pinch.
You need to go out and some beers.
Fine. Out for the big city. Stoikers, often flames. Audience, run, switch light, show that show, see, loses, and music. I never forget an instant. This will not sure to be a question for the world. But just now itself. Good business, good business.
Thank you.
with some luck. Witness what couldn't happen to a nicer fella. And what about the cat to treat us to our wits?
Mademoiselle Celine has vanished from the city. But I have just now received a note at the desk that may help solve the mystery.
You want me with you?
You wait for the contents of the safe.
Oh, here she is, a man.
Logan Harrison, no less.
No wonder they never dropped the seventh
I thought I ordered her. After all, you saved her from that fire.
You could have lost everything, Chief.
Oh, well, dear. Then, what he ever sees, never the same.
Why did you do that?
I hate folk like you at Buckler.
Wonder that, Chief.
Logan's never really helped. He's kind to me when I was young. On the streets, and lost a friend of us. She fell into debt with Buckler. Bad debt.
Mary Holt.
Suicide. Logan wrote to me many years ago. You wrote to me recent.
Who did you that Hope Serena before?
Who knows, but I can tell you one thing. It is making it short in bed.
Who would you do?
The Mesa told me.
This sort of stuff is beyond the pale. It would not have any day. So, you concocted this wee nest of diapers.
That was it.
Chance of
I like taking chances.
And I assume the contents of Buckler's safe were magically transported.
Tell me, Kelsey.
You could have retired.
Oh, no, fever.
I take it the contract you signed with Buckler has disappeared, he said.
Definitely. We all came out of it very well.
Except Mr. Buckler.
I hate his kind.
You know it in your own way. But you could have lost everything, Chief.
That was the hell.
Come now, then. You left them. Help Shadow get a cold bunker. Come on, you bastard. Where was that? Not too bad, is that? As long as I don't go chasing the fucking criminals. I'm glad. When I saw that dance, I didn't know Mademoiselle Celine was no such thing. That would have spoiled the plot. It was. Something from another world. Ah, well, I have to live in this one. Corrupt as hell. Well, my car is heading for a long visit to the death penitentiary.
What's the price of gold? Thank you.